If you've ever wanted to save an image or illustration from a Google Slides presentation, you may have run into some difficulties. This is because, unfortunately, Slides doesn't have any inbuilt functionality for exporting images. However, luckily, there is an easy way around this, and it doesn't involve taking a screenshot. So, here we go. First, open Slides and find the slide with the image you want to export. Then right-click on the image and select Copy. Now you need to create a new Google Docs document. Click on File on the menu bar and then scroll down to New and select Document. You can name the new document anything you like. Here we've called it Images from My Presentation. Now paste the image that was copied earlier into your document by using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+V. Repeat the process if you want to export more than one image from your presentation by copying photos from Slides to Docs. Once you've done this, download your document as a zipped web page by clicking File on the menu bar, then scroll down to Download As and select Web Page. Once downloaded, locate the file on your computer. Downloaded files can usually be found in the Downloads folder. Once extracted, you will find the images in the aptly named folder Images. You can ignore and remove the HTML generated file. Simple.